Assalamu alaikum student, welcome in your class. And today your topic is microorganism and diseases, and we read the page number 51 and 52. Hope so you complete your previous lecture, your previous topic, and know any problem in your previous lecture. According to the topic, the page, first question is, are microorganisms useful? The answer is, bacteria and fungi are important decomposer. They break down dead bodies and waste matter into simple substances which are nutrients for plants. Thus, they help to recycle nutrients in the environment. It's all information according to plant and animal. Then, as a compared to human being have also used a microorganism. Answer is, microorganism help in the production of many food items, making medicines, keeping the environment clean, and in manufacturing and in research. Microorganisms are used in daily life. After that, next question is, what is a biotechnology? Biotechnology is a branch of science in which living things are used to make a new product. It is the use of the living organism or processes to make products useful for mankind. Biotechnology is used in health, agriculture, industry, and environment. We also read in the previous slide, biotechnology used in health means to make a medicine. Biotechnology is used in agriculture for making the crops. Biotechnology is used in the industry for making anything according to your, which are used in your daily life. And in the environment, waste treatment such as the sewage treatment and cleaning up the oil spills. You see in the picture, it's a question is, bacteria are used to make a yogurt. It's a flow chart of the making a yogurt. First, making a yogurt. How we prepare and make a yogurt? First is a pasteurized milk by heating it to kill harmful bacteria. Add lactobacillus bacteria to milk. Incubate it at around 45 degrees centigrade for 5 hours. The bacteria produce an enzyme called lactase which act on milk sugar, lactose. Lactose is converted to lactic acid. After the last step is, the lactic acid curdles the milk to form yogurt and give it a sour taste. It's a complete flow chart of the for making of the yogurt. After the completion of your topic, diaries, reading the page number 51 and 52, revise the key points of the page number 50. Homework is, learn and do question number 4, 5 on your notebook. Activities, draw the figure 3.1 A, B, C and figure 3.9 on your notebook. Student, if you have any issue according to your lecture, please contact with me. Allah Hafiz.